Sabaluna na kayo kumuha ng square of a binomial and the product of the sum and difference of two terms. And now we're going to have the square of a trinomial. Example, x plus y plus z. Okay? So, paano gagawin nyo dito sa long method natin?
Trinomial.
X plus y plus z times x plus y plus z. Di ba ganyan ang vertical? X times x? Okay, x squared. X times y? Okay, xy. X times z? Okay, y times x?
Xy.
Okay, xy. Y times y?
Y squared.
Okay, y squared. Y times z?
Z.
Okay, next. Z times x? Okay, xz. Z times y?
Zy.
Okay, yz. And z times z? Okay, z squared. And then let's now add. Bring down x squared. 1 plus 1? 2xy plus 2xz plus y squared plus 2yz plus z squared. Ilan na result niya? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So, square of a trinomial has 6 terms. 6 terms ang kanyang product. Okay? But there is a shortcut. Okay? Number 1. Square the first term. Okay? Next. Square the...
We square the first term, please.
Yes. Square the second term. So, ito naman, yun ay vertical, this one is mental math. Okay? Next, 3. Square the third term.
Third term.
Yes. Next. Twice the product. Twice the product of first and second term. Next, number 5. Twice the product. Of first and third term. And the last one is twice the product. Of second and third terms. Okay? So let us now check. Square the first term. How's the first term dito?
Wait.
How's the first term?
X.
So, ano square niya?
X squared.
Okay, X squared. Next. Square the second term.
YX.
Second term?
Y.
Ito?
YZ.
Hindi. Ano square ng second term? Okay, z squared. Next, twice the product of the first and second term. So, ito. So, 2 times now.
2xy.
So, x times y.
Xy.
Times 2.
2xy.
2xy. Next, twice the product of the first and third term. Ito daw, tsaka to. So, x times z.
Xz.
Times 2.
2xz.
Next, twice the product of second and third term. Okay, y times z?
Yz.
Times 2?
2yz.
And that's the answer. Okay?
Yeah.
One? Yes. Yes, then you can arrange it by descending order. At ayun na magiging sagot. Yes. That's it.
Yun na yun?
Oo. Ito na yung sagot. Ha? Makaiba kasi hindi magkakasunod. Dito.
Hmm.
Oo nga. Pero kung nga ayusin mo, sige, ayusin natin ito by descending order, ha? X squared. Ano susunod? May x pa ba? Ito, di ba? Plus 2xy. Ano susunod?
Y.
2xz. Ano susunod?
Y squared.
Y squared.
Then, ano susunod? So y. Merong isang y dito.
2yz.
Then 2yz. And then the last one is?
Z
squared. Pareho ba? Pareho ba ang result kapag ginawa ng descending?
So, magana.
Hoy.
Ayoko.
Oh, naiintindihan? So, magawin nyo lang descending. Any questions?
No.
Simplify niya.
Ha? Simplify niya na.
So, pa-miss.
Pero pa kayo pwede i-combine dyan?
Miss yun lang po yun.
Yes, ito na yun. Descending order lang natin. Oh, tapos na? Oh, let's have another one. Another example.
Sa pag-umis. Sa pag-umis.
Oo, kulit ah. Try this one.
I don't know.
Square the first term.
A4.
A to the fourth power. Next, square the second term.
2a squared.
No, 4a squared. 2a times 2a. 4a squared. Next, square the last term.
4.
Okay, 4. Next, twice the product of the first and second. So, a squared times 2a.
2a squared.
2a squared
ba?
2a
cube.
Times 2? Times 2 ba?
4a.
Okay, 4a cube. Twice the product nga eh. Okay, so multiply nyo muna to. Yes, cube. Next. Twice the product of the first and the third. So, a squared times 2.
4a squared.
4a squared. And then, the twice the product of the second and third term. 2a times 2. 4a times 2. 4a times 2.
8a.
Now, let's arrange. Sino mo una?
Four.
A to the 4th. Sunod.
Sunod. 4A cube.
Okay. Si 4A cube. Sunod.
4A
square. Oh, dalawa ang 4A squared natin.
Oh,
ano gagawin?
8A
squared. And then next? 8A. And the next? So, nakita niyo pababa lahat ng A?
Wow!
Any questions? Sino mas madali? The vertical or the mental?
Vertical!
Isa na pong method
yun? This one is mental math.
Mental
math. Oh, okay na? Oh, let's have another example. Cheese, can you answer? The first term. Can you answer the first term? Tama,
B squared.
Next, Valencia, what is the second term?
C squared.
Ha? Tama, C squared. Next, Bordeaux. Dios, what is the answer?
D squared.
Ha?
D squared.
Okay, D squared. Okay. Okay. Sana, what is the fourth term? What is the product of the first and second term? So B times C. BC, di ba? Times 2? BC times 2. Okay, B times C times 2. Oh, sige. Multiply po. B times C times 2. Ano?
2B.
2B. C. Oh. Diba?
Pinagbalik.
Oh, next. Oh, what is the fifth term? Sophia. Oh, what is the fifth term? The first and the third term. Times 2.
B.
Tama. 2BD. Next. Kylie, what is the last term? C times D times 2. Tama. 2CD. Who can arrange this according to descending order? Kevin. Kevin, arrange this to descending order. Sige, dictate mo lang. Dictate mo lang. Ano?
Mistake ko kayo, miss, i-dictate.
Dictate ko lang.
Masabihin
mo
lang ano,
number. Ano? B squared?
C
plus?
C squared.
Yan na, miss. Yan na po. Yan na mismo.
2 BC plus 2 BD plus C squared plus 2 CD plus
D-squared.
Oh, bakit? Descending. Oh, 1. So, 1 na lang. Kaya lang may C siyang kasama eh. Okay? So, ito naman, in-alphabetically arranged naman. Okay? Tapos yung C-squared naman, ganun din. May 1. And then yung D, yun ang naka-ascending. Okay? Oh, any questions? Oh, si Kurt pala, hindi ko natawag. Sige, isa pa. One last. Before we have an online quiz. Huh?
Online quiz. Oo,
oh, may online quiz.
Miss, madali lang.
Madali lang?
Miss, paano miss ka pa ng dalawa?
Yeah, miss, grab pa rin ako ng miss.
Ha?
Pamitin ko Milon? Milon po na yung
oh, sige. Kurt!
Miniro.
Try this one. What is the first term?
S.
Okay, S squared.
Please,
ako. Oh, Cheska. Okay. B squared. Next.
U squared.
Okay, very good. U squared. Next. What is it?
2SD.
Okay, 2SD. Very good. Next, Sinoto.
Di ba school yun?
Ha? 2SU. Okay. Next. Akian, what's the last?
Hulo, hulo.
2U.
Ha?
2TU.
Okay, 2TU. Very good. Now, let's arrange. Sino kaya mag-arrange? Anika Santos? Arrange it. Okay, S squared. Plus?
2SD.
Pababa. Okay, 2SD. Plus? 2SU plus D squared plus okay, 2TU plus U squared. Okay, very good. Did you get it?
Yes.
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 Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. No, dispersion. Ano ka sa likod? Daldal ka pa ng daldal.
Ano yung kinakain mo, Tess?
Ha?
Hindi
ba sabi ko dito kasi
yes, unahan? Yes, balong siya yung mas malaki yung ano. Yes, balong siya yung mas malaki yung ano.
T square. Ale. 2 2ST sa
ayan.
Sa T square. Kasi pababa oh, descending nga oh. Yung S.
Yes.
Tapos in alphabetical pa T at saka U. Okay?
Miss Carla, miss mo sila ginawa
niya yung ano, may... Oo nga, pero S muna ang ating nini-descending. S muna. Okay? Oh, sino pa may question? Sa sarili yan. Wala na? Diba, matatalino na talaga yung grade 7. Matatalino. Ano?
Gamit na naman
ng
pangalan
niya. Bawal yun. Ano? Ano ang magagamit? Sino ang magagamit? Okay, get yun.
Ano
man
ang magagamit
ng cellphone mo? Ha? What? Sa? Okay, get your phones.